Tervehdys kaikki, se on Kaspe täällä ja nyt, kuten näitte jo, niin Mafia 2 on tuolla pleikkarissa sisällä ja tiedättekö mitä se tarkoittaa? Se tarkoittaa sitä, että meikäläinen alkaa tekemään teille let's playtä tästä. Ja se tarkoittaa sitä, että se on muuten meikäläisen eka let's play muistaakseni. Mä käyn, jos mä yllän, niin laittamassa oveen kiinni, joten älkää ihmetelkö. Noin. Elikkäs. Tosiaan, pelinä Mafia 2 ja ajattelinpas nyt sitten, kun ajattelin pelata hardilla vielä tän läpi. Oon kerran jo pelannut Mediumilla, niin vetästä sit let's playnä sen ja eiköhän se teille käy. Luultavasti mitä mainioiten. Mitenköhän se sanottais? No, en mä tiedä. New game. Hard. Vistular previous mission. Mitä? No, katsotaan mitähän nyt käy, jos mä painan, kun meneeköhän tää tota. No, toivottavasti ei. Ei, no niin hyvä. Sitten aloitetaan. Mafia 2.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. From Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America. American dream was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop!
Vito, this way! Throw me to bed!
Stop! I'll shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
Put your hands on the...
I'm sorry, Vito. Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war. And the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18. And anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Chapter 1. Old country.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily. But we got hit by flak and had to bail out. Way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made it. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, we decided they were coming for it.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
All right, Scaletta, take the shot.
Allora, traditori.
Oh. Katsoin nopeasti, että noi kontrollit on oikeet. Joo. Sit menti. Oh shit. Oh shit. Sit sisään. Oh bro.
This guy's saying his war troops headed this way.
You and Williams take out that machine gun. Then find the prisoners. We're gonna need every man. Noni.
Päästihän me. Ja sinne lähti heti. Ei näytä hyvältä ollenkaan. Oh. Sinne. Boom. Ja sitten mentiin taas. Oho, jatkaa vähän liian kehistä. Parikin jätkää.
Scaletta, you alive?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, just about. Well then get off your ass and let's move it.
No mennään sit. Get off your ass.
This might be our last chance.
Tästä vähän patee. Katsotaas mitä mulla on. Toi näyttää hyvältä. No, siinä oli joku.
Must have the prisoners upstairs. Clear the second floor. Scaletta, you take point.
You take point. Totta kai. Scaletta aina ensimmäisen. Sinne lähti yksi. Siinä on yksi sieltä. Ai. Sais näistä. Noin. Sitten jatketaan.
The door's collapsed.
Arrenditi, o gli faccio saltare il cervello.
Se oli aika hyvä. Oi 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 oi. Mistä meidän pitäis mennä jälle? Mistä meidän pitäis mennä? Siltä se vähän näyttää siellä. Oh shit. Saadaan kyllä hittiä. Get inside, Scaletta.
Sì! Soltanto voci!
Arriva!
See the gun on the balcony, Scaletta? Get on it!
Tästä saatte jätti. Ui oi 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 oi. Nyt on vähän. Siit. Noin. Tankki. Ai. Get inside. Mä lähden menee tästä. En mennä. Jaha. Nyt käy hassu. Oh shit!
Cosa state parlando?
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto!
Oh shit!
Davvero Don Cao?
Cacetto, un concetto non samaritano mai cucino.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Cao è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani.
Don Cao è a me lavora.
No, è davvero Don Cao. Ogni tanto dovesse ascoltare i consigli di noi altri del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete affidarvi da me. Che ne dite,
Don Cao, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
No niin. Siitä saatiin vähän sota-actioni heti alkuun. Jaa. Guns clear, isn't it? Why is it? Konsi clear. Joku avustaa, mikä se. Chapter 2. Home sweet home.
Later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit. Then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Joey! Tai Joe. Kummin sen lausut tässä.
Vito! Over here!
Joe!
Hey!
Joe!
Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
Let's get a beer.
There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, does a bear shit in the woods? Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record.
Shitty weather.
Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry though, a drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your old man's funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember?
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal. What was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading?
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Cao.
No shit. Don Cao. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Salud.
Salud, Chindan. So how come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Nah, of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
Sapele, se on niin hyvää musiikki.
Hey, Giuseppe, it's Sean. Remember the guy's name is Vito Scaletti. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later. Situation is mighty queer, like the Yankee girl. Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Como no frade, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first, I gotta go home.
All right, you wanna ride?
No, thanks. I wanna walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
Can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
Sitten mennään pikku kävelylle. Tää joka episodi on aina vähän tämmönen vähäpuheisempi, koska tästä tulee niin paljon kaikkea tämmöstä, mitä mä sanoisin.
Hey, what's the good word?
How you doing, soldier?
How you doing, soldier?
A lot better now that I'm home.
You want to leave or home for good?
That's, classified. So, what's new around here?
Tell the truth, not much. Everybody just wants the war to be over. And they're saying this is the coldest winter on record. I wish I had some good news.
Yeah, you and me both. All right, I'll see you.
Catch you later, buddy.
Niin, mun piti sanoa, että tässä tulee niin paljon kaikkea tommoista juttelua ja tarinaa ja tommosta, niin mä en oo niin paljon äänessä, mutta...
Hey, Vito, look who's back! You're looking pretty good for a guy who just got shot.
Hey, Lisa, how you doing?
Lisa...
Francesca said you were coming back! Finally, some good news, eh?
Yeah, no kidding. It's good to be back.
You know, I'm real glad you're all right. Neighborhood just wasn't the same without you.
Well, everything still looks the same around here, including you. So, what are you doing, lady?
Hey, you know, the usual, cooking dinner for Tony and the kids.
Oh, you got married? Boy, you didn't waste any time, huh?
Come on, Vito, I'm 21 years old here. Of course I'm married with two kids. Yeah, well, it was real good seeing you. Say hello to your mother for me, will you?
21-vuotias, ja totta kai se on naimisissa. Kahdella ja kaksi lasta. Roast men. Otetaan nyt joku hodari ainakin. Noin, tommosia ei ihan sodassa saakka. Täältä tuskin pääs mihinkään. Hei. Lähetään sit takas pihalle. Juosta. Vähän sen verran pitää olla kuntoa, et jaksaa juosta. Tässä on joku lunch. Paikka. Tää varmaan vois niinku tutkia enemmänkin.
Hey, watch it, buddy.
Toi ei ainakin juttelee mulle sen muista.
Vito? Is that you?
Hey, Mr. Manara. You closing the shop?
Yeah, you know how it is. Can't afford to stay in business no more.
Wow, I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, the war's not your fault, Vito. Who knows? Maybe when the war ends, I'll open up again.
Well, good luck then.
Hey, thanks, kid.
I'm freezing my balls out of here.
I hope those are ours.
Of course they're ours.
Yeah, that's what everybody said when the Japs attacked Pearl Harbor.
Aha, sit lentää yli jota.
That was Hawaii, dumbass. A long way from Japan. Hey, open your eyes.
Whoa.
You see the stars and stripes?
Yeah, now I see. Got good eyes.
Vieläkö?
No.
Oho, sorry. Jatketaan me matkaa. Oho! Butchika butchi! Selvää, siellä on vähän riitaa. Tää näyttää oikeesti, tää näyttää... Oho, joo, mä katsoin, että se oli iso rotta, mutta se oli kissa. Hetkone, mikäs meidän... Täällä on meidän kämppä.
Hi mama, I'm back.
Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going
and
on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
Sit down, sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo.
Zuppa di pollo.
It's good for you.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Benedice, Signore, pronunciata per la tua volontà. Stiamo ricevendo, providene al tuo cucino di rimane.
Per Cristo nostro Signore.
Amen.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
Thanks, but I'ma talk my sister first.
So how you two been? Franny, what you been up to?
I still live here with Mama. I got a nice office job. It pays the bills, and I started paying off some of Papa's debts.
Francesca, we don't want to talk about that now.
Isabella, Koya.
How are you, mio bambino?
Mio bambino?
It must have been so terrible. I was so afraid. I prayed for you every day.
I'm okay, Ma. I drove a jeep most of the time. Sometimes I had a fight.
Melkoista sodan käynti. Vieläkö
pystyt? So, you got a boyfriend yet?
Not yet.
What's that? The boys in the neighborhood these days are not so good. She'll meet the right man one day.
Okei. No, eipä jutella sen enempää. Ovi kiinni. No. Mä koitan nyt, että täältä löytyy aina semmosia lehtiä. Mä en tiedä, ootteko te pelannut tätä, mutta... Niissä lehdissä on aina ihan kivoja semmosia kuvia. Ne tietää, jotka on pelannut, ja ne tulee tietää, jotka sit tota... näkee sen ekan kuvan, vaan jos mä joskus löydän semmosen jostain. No, ei täällä näyttäisi ainakaan oleva. Oho, nyt mä jäätin kyllä väärälle puolelle. No niin. Mennään painota pehkuihin. Voisi itse asiassa tähän lopettaa tän ekan episodin, niin nähdään tokas. Se on moro kaikille hyvät päivän jatkot.